I play Alexa, and she is married to one of the soldiers, and Angel comes across her cottage in the middle of the woods after she escapes the brothel, and you think that everything's okay. She takes her in and, you know, sews up her wounds, cleans her, and then suddenly it all goes wrong. I won't tell you any. Have you seen it?
We're watching it tonight, so we're very excited.
Okay. Yeah, I don't want to give too much away, but I get quite violent. Yeah.
I mean, it is a violent film and it deals with some very difficult real life material. What do you think audiences are going to take away from all of that?
Well, I hope that they take away that, you know, apart from it being a great film and, you know, a wonderful horror film, that, you know, there is a very strong message in there. And it wasn't so long, it's loosely based, you know, during the Balkan War. It wasn't so long ago. And I think people forget that and, you know, what went on. And I've got a Serbian friend and a Croatian friend that lived through it. And, you know, they have to take medication for, you know, just remembering it. It was just so brutal and terrific.
I mean, how did you prepare for your involvement in the film?
How did I prepare?
Yeah, I mean, obviously you mentioned you've had friends who've had similar real life experience. Did you talk to them? And I mean, what kind of research did you do?
Yeah, I spoke to them. And also I had to have, you know, obviously a dialect coach and also stunt training, fight training. And I did a lot of reading. You know, I didn't really know much about it, so it was interesting reading about it. And I watched, have you seen The Whistleblower as well?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I saw that. And it's just something that I don't really, you know, I didn't know that much about. So it was really great to be able to kind of learn about, yeah.
Obviously working with a very exciting young actress in Rosie. Can you talk a little bit about how blown away you were by her performance?
Oh, she was just amazing. So young and just so professional and focused. And it's always such a pleasure working with actors who she just gave so much. And yeah, it was just a real pleasure working with her, yeah.
And with Paul as a debut director, what was that like?
Yeah, it was a real honour to work with him. Yeah, a real honour. He was very calm, which is always nice. It's always nice as an actor to have a calm director who's very clear about what they want. And he had a very strong artistic vision. So that's always a relief because it's quite scary entering a project when you don't trust people around you. So, yeah.
What are you working on next? What are we going to see you in after this?
Well, I've got two films coming out, a horror film called In Fear and a sort of law drama called Closed with Eric Banner and Rebecca Hall. Yeah.
Tell us anything about that. I mean, who you're playing in those?
I play Eric Banner's ex-wife, bitchy ex-wife. Yeah.